You know, I told Heather this morning that I wanted to sing a song about the USA, about the great America that we live in. And it's called "We've Got to Get America Back to God." And as I started, most people that sing, they come up and they start to sing, and I did, and I got halfway through it, and I knew I wasn't supposed to sing it at all. And I hated to tell Heather that, but I just knew that God was telling me not to sing it. But it does say, whatever happened to "In God We Trust," prayer has been banded and taken from us. When will we say, enough is enough? We've got to take our country back to God. The second verse says, millions of babies were lost each year. What have we done to stop their tears? Christians, rise up. Let America hear. We've got to take our country back to God. Man, I love the United States of America, and I've been a patriot for quite some time, and deep inside, I've had so much love for our country. And I hate to say that some of it's been shadowed to a degree. And all at once, I'm not quite as proud as I used to be. But I'll tell you, when we start looking through God and God's eyes, we got a wonderful country. Hallelujah. I thank so much for anybody that just stands up for the Lord today. And I know it's 9/11, and the sadness that is in our mind's eye, I'm glad that God is erasing it with love. Give God a big hand if you would. As I told Heather, I wasn't going to sing. She says, well, why don't you sing that one song? And so I'm going to sing that one song. Love you guys, every one of you. It's not that song. There. Thank you. There's been times I thought my prayers didn't even reach the ceiling of the room where I knelt to pray, when a voice inside kept asking me, did I think God was really listening to anything that I had to say? Well, I'll keep on a-praying and holding on by faith, knowing God is always in control. And I waited like a rosebud in the garden, for only God can unfold the rose. When God unfolds a rose, He always gets it right. When the petals are in place, ah, it's such a beautiful sight. God knows when to hold on, and a perfect time to let go. So let God have His way, and watch God unfold the rose. Maybe I could get on beat now. There are trials and tribulations that we must all go through. When it comes to heartaches, we've all had our share. Oh, but when times are the hardest, we need to hold on to God's promise, for He'll never give us more than we can bear. And I'll keep on a-praying, and holding on by faith, knowing God is always working for my good. And I waited like a rosebud in the garden, for only God can unfold the rose. When God unfolds the rose, He always gets it right. When the petals are in place, ah, it's such a beautiful sight. God knows when to hold on, and a perfect time to let go. So let God have His way. And watch God unfold the rose. God knows when to hold on, a perfect time to let go. So let God have His way. Yeah. And watch God unfold the rose. Praise His name. God bless you, USA. Amen.